Hi everyone, today we are going to see applications of matrices and determinants, exercise 1.1, problem 4. Here, a 2 cross 2 matrix is given and it is A. Okay, we have to show that A squared minus 3A minus 7I2 equal to O2. Okay, first we have to find what is A squared. What is A squared? A into A, isn't it? So, what is A? 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2. A 2 cross 2 matrix into 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2. Here we have to multiply each row with each columns. Okay. That is row 1 into column 1. First one. That is 5 into 5 plus 3 into minus 1. Okay. See here row is 5, 3 and column is 5 minus 1. So 5 into 5, 25 plus 3 into minus 1, minus 3. The second one is we have to take row 1 and column 2. What is row 1? 5, 3. Column 2, 3 minus 2. So 5 into 3, 15. Plus 3 into minus 2, minus 6. Okay. Now here we have to take row 2 and column 1. What is row 2? Minus 1, minus 2. Column 1 is 5 minus 1. So minus 1 into 5, minus 5. Plus minus 2 into minus 1, plus 2. Now we have to take row 2 and column 2. That is minus 1, minus 2, 3, minus 2. Okay, column 2 is 3, minus 2. Now minus 1 into 3 is minus 3. Plus minus 2 into minus 2 is plus 4. Okay, so 25 minus 3 is 22. 15 minus 6 is 9. Minus 5 plus 2 is minus 3. Minus 3 plus 4 is 1. Okay. Now we have found A squared, right? Now we have to find A squared minus 3A minus 7I2. Okay, what is A squared? 22, 9, minus 3, 1. Okay, we have just found, right? Minus 3 into A. What is A? 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2. Isn't it? It is in the question. Now, minus 7 into what is I2? I2 is the identity matrix 2 cross 2. That is 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay? The diagonals will be 1. This is I2. Now we can simplify it. 22, 9, minus 3, 1. Minus, we have to multiply the 3 inside the matrix. So 3 into 5, 15. 3 into 3, 9. 3 into minus 1, minus 3. 3 into minus 2, minus 6. Okay? Minus 7, we have to multiply 7 inside the matrix. So 7 into 1, 7, 0, 0, 7 into 1, 7. Okay, now we have to simplify it further. 22 minus 15 minus 7. Then 9 minus 9 minus 0. Clear? Then we go for the row 2, minus 3, minus of minus 3 minus 0. So minus 3 plus 3 minus 0. Then the next element, 1 minus of minus 6 minus 7. Okay, what is 1 minus of minus 6 minus 7? 1 plus 6 minus 7. Okay, so we can simplify it further. That is 22 minus 15 minus 7 is equal to 0, isn't it? We can simplify this further. 22 minus 22 is 0, 9 minus 9 is 0, minus 3 plus 3 is 0, 7 minus 7 is 0. Okay, I am going to mark this as 1. Okay, now we can go to the right side of the theorem, that is O2. What is that? It is a 2 cross 2 matrix which has all the elements as 0. Okay, that is O2. Okay, what is O2? It is 0, 0, 0, 0, 2 cross 2 matrix. And this is 2. Now when we compare 1 and 2, they are equal, isn't it? Therefore, A squared minus 3A minus 7I2 is equal to O2. Okay, now we have to find the A inverse. Okay, it is also in the question. We have to find A inverse. Okay, now A squared minus 3A minus 7I2 is equal to O2, isn't it? Now I am going to multiply A inverse both sides. Okay, so A inverse into A squared minus 3A minus 7I2 is equal to A inverse into O2. Clear? So, A inverse into A squared is A power minus 1 plus 2. That is A power 1. Minus 3 into A power minus 1 plus 1. So, A power 0. Minus 7 I2 into A inverse. That is equal to A inverse into O2, which is equal to 0. Okay? So, A power 2 minus 1 is A. Minus 3 into A power 1 minus 1 is I2. Okay? That is the identical matrix minus 7 into A inverse. Because this I is equal to 1. So, 7 into A inverse, that is equal to A inverse into O2 is 0. Because anything into 0 is 0, isn't it? So, that is equal to 0. Okay? Now, we have A minus 3 I2 minus 7 A inverse is equal to 0. Clear? Now, we are going to take the 7 A inverse to next side. So, A minus 3 I2 is equal to plus 7 A inverse. So, A inverse is equal to A minus 3 I2 divided by 7. Because 7 comes to the denominator. So, A inverse is equal to 1 by 7 into what is A? 5, 3 minus 1 minus 2, isn't it? Minus 3 into I2. What is I2? Identical matrix of 2 cross 2. So, 1, 0, 0, 1. So, 1 by 7 into 5, 3 minus 1 minus 2. I am going to multiply 3 inside the matrix. So, 3 into 1, 3, 0, 0, 3 into 1, 3. Okay? So, 1 by 7 into 5 minus 3, 2. 3 minus 0, 3. Minus 1 minus 0, minus 1. Minus 2 minus 3, minus 5. Okay? So, A inverse is equal to 1 by 7, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 5. Okay? So, we have found A inverse. Clear? Do you have any doubts? If you have any doubts, comment down. Okay? I will surely clear it for you. Meet you all in the next video. Till then, signing off, Parveena Ramesh. Bye-bye.